My name is Aldona and I traveled from Poland. I'm the mother of Albert and two other kids. Albert was firstly diagnosed with autism and then with AGO1. And we felt very alone after the diagnosis, but the association and the science community gave us hope. And this is what the conference represents for us. Hope to understand the disease, come up with the treatment long-term, and have the support of like-minded people. And we're really grateful for this opportunity to attend.
Hello, my name is Eben, and I'm here at the Argonauts Conference because my son Jacob has AGO1. And this is new territory for us. So we're both here to see, meet and greet other families and just see what wonderful kids and families there are out there, because we feel kind of alone in everyday life. It's a quite rare disease. And also because we want to learn more.
Hi, I'm Nora. I'm the president of the AGO Alliance of the Patient Family Group. This conference is so important for bridging the gap for us as a patient group to know that there are people out there who are dedicated, who are researching, who are making progress on helping our children develop, find a treatment and a cure. And for the scientists, they can actually see who they are impacting, who their research is going to help, and why we really need them to make progress.
Hi, my name is Kotaro Nakanishi. I'm a professor at Ohio State University. So last time I met a patient of Argonaute Syndrome in 2022. It was very shocking. And I started to think about what I can do, how I can exploit my expertise. And recently we determined the cryo-EM structure of Argonaute 1 syndrome mutant. So we are very excited how we can contribute to the therapeutics.
I'm Julie Claycomb. I'm a professor at the University of Toronto. I think it's really important to have these conferences where we can actually meet the families of Argonaute syndrome children. As a researcher, it makes such a huge impact on thinking about our research and really seeing the people who we can help with this research. And it just makes us all want to work faster and harder to get answers for these families.
My name is Victor Ambrose. I'm from the University of Massachusetts Chan Medical School. What's especially remarkable about this meeting is many things are remarkable. But one is so unexpected for me was I learned so much from meeting the families and the patients. And the other thing that's so exciting to me is that the mutations, the variants themselves, are proving to be incredibly informative about the basic biology of the gene regulatory mechanisms that Argonauts conduct inside cells. And the variants are teaching us a lot.
Hello, I'm Jessica.
I'm Jacob.
And our daughter, Eliza, is 3 years old, and she has a variant on her AGO1 gene. We are extremely excited to be here with everyone, just to learn from the scientists and the other families that are here. So come join us next time.